Guys, it's Rhi here today. Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a bit, but that's why I'm here today to start a reading vlog with you guys. I'm not sure how long I'm gonna do this, but I just wanted to do one for you guys. I have been gone for a bit because of course something happens in my life and keeps me from being on YouTube, but I have been having health issues. I just recently got some answers, but I'm hoping to get more here soon. But I haven't been doing the greatest, but I wanted to get back on BookTube to at least have some sort of outlet from what's going on in my personal life. It's just very chaotic and stressful. So anywho, I had a good reading month in September, I would say. I think I read about 7 books. It was, I think, 7. So yeah, pretty exciting. I am currently reading, I started this book last night, or book 2 last night. I read the first book yesterday. I'm starting a series. I'm reading the Lux series right now by Jennifer L. Armentrout. I am currently on Onyx and I started it last night and I'm really enjoying the series so far. I have been really, really into paranormal romance right now. I read How to Hang a Witch not too long ago and I really needed something that's kind of similar to that, and this really is just right up the alley that I needed. Let's get on to the reading portion. Quite a bit, so now I'm gonna get some water and I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. So since I'm reading the bind up edition of Obsidian and Onyx, I'm on page 532, and when I started this reading vlog, So I've almost read 100 pages. So I have, let's see. There's some bonus content in this book that I may read. I haven't decided yet. There's 760 pages. So I have like 230 pages left roughly. I'm really enjoying the book. I am getting very close to finishing Onyx. It's getting so good. I really am enjoying this book. Definitely more than the first one, because it's definitely like, you know, kicking it up a notch in every possible way. So I have 55 pages left, so I really don't have that much left in the book, and I'm so glad that I went ahead and bought the whole series, because I'm definitely going to be binging this series because it's just that enjoyable. It's just really good. So yeah, I don't typically go for alien based stories, but I am like all for this story. Like, it is really, really good, because the whole concept of aliens, I think, are just isn't up my alley, but this book definitely is. So it's definitely really freaking good. Yeah, so I'm gonna get back to reading. Oh my gosh, something just happened in the book, and there is 30 pages left, and oh my gosh, I also like being right about things that I feel like are gonna happen, like about characters. Like, you know, you think that they're gonna be, you know, not who they really are. So I just, yeah, this book is getting good, and there's 30 pages left. After I'm done reading, I am going to go out and get food, because I honestly don't feel like cooking. I really want some like chicken nuggets. I know that sounds so bad. Fast food's so bad for you, and I've been really good about not eating fast food, but I want something that's so bad but good for the soul. So I may do that. But yeah, this series is pretty good so far. So I just finished Onyx, and it was really good. That was my dog, me. She just yawned. So I just finished Onyx. Know that things are about to get really crazy in this universe. So yeah, but now I'm gonna go grab something to eat. Probably go somewhere and get some chicken nuggets, because that sounds just delicious right now. So we are good to go. I got my food, and the sun is so bright right now. But I guess it makes sense since I am directly facing it. It smells so good and so fresh. Works, not the angle I want, but it's okay. I'll be home soon. I think I may have to eat a french fry, honestly, because it just smells so good. I want to eat a french fry. Look how I picked like one of the longest ones. Fall, but I really haven't seen the leaves start turning colors yet, and usually at this time it usually is already starting to change colors, but really has not been the case yet. It's just really weird for this time of year, even for Tennessee. Made it home, and now I'm gonna go in and eat, but I'm not gonna eat and read because I don't want to get my pages greasy. I do eat when I read sometimes, but it just depends on the food, but this is not the case because it's greasy food. Maybe if I was reading my Kindle I would, but I'm not going to. So anywho, check back in a few. Okay, so I finished my dinner, and now it's on to Opal. I'm hoping to finish Opal tonight and hopefully start Origin as well. I'm so excited. This series is literally so good. It's so addicting, honestly. Like, it's just really good. So I'm honestly not sure what I'm gonna do once I finish it, because it's just that good. Like, it's just really good. I'm really enjoying it. Thank you. So I wanted to give you guys an update. I have about 100 pages left. I am enjoying this book, but I know some stuff is about to go down here soon. And I know it's gonna make me mad, whatever is gonna come. And it's gonna be hard not to like want to read the fourth book and just stay up all night reading it. But yeah, I'm not feeling the greatest right now, but I'm kind of pushing through right now because I'm really hooked on this book. But as soon as I finish this book, I'm definitely going to shower and get in some PJs and then start on the fourth book. It is the next day, which you really can't tell because I've been keeping it really dark in my bedroom. So I forgot to update you last night because my fiance was home and I got ready for bed. I did finish Opal last night and I really did enjoy it. Of course I knew something bad was gonna happen and it did. I read 2 chapters of Origin last night and I unfortunately started getting sick on top of like, you know, not feeling well the way it is, dealing with what I've been dealing with health issues wise. I think I have like a stomach bug or something like that. So it's gonna be not the greatest day, but I still plan on reading. I may read for a little bit and then eventually take a nap. Alright, so this is an update. I ended up taking a nap not too far into my reading, so I've not gotten much reading done today because I'm really not feeling great. I have to go to the store and I did decide to do my makeup to make myself feel a little better. My Gatorade and Sprite and some more salting crackers to kind of like flush this out. I'm pretty awful right now. it's not been fun. My fiance probably won't be able to go to the store in time, so that's why I decided to go ahead and go. But yeah, so I'm wearing my Aristocats t-shirt that I haven't worn yet and it's so cute. But yeah, so let's go to the store. I think this will work. I know this is not the best view, but I'm just driving anyways, so. I'm gonna honk my horn at like and probably a neighbor of mine because they were just sitting at the stop sign. The store and took off my mask, sanitized my hands, and now I'm going home. Took a little bit longer because it was really busy in there, but I'm ready to get some fluids in me and eat some saltines and rest. Like I said, I'm really not feeling good, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to read much more today, which really sucks because I was doing really good. Hey guys, so it's about an hour after getting back from the store. I have ate some saltines, I've drank a lot of fluids, so still not feeling good. I mean, I feel a little better than I did before, but I have been reading. My book is getting really good. I have read like over 100 pages today, so that's the good part. So I don't know how much longer I'm gonna read. I may be able to finish this book today. I don't know if I'll start on book 5 today. Just hasn't been a good day altogether, which really sucks. But it's okay. Doesn't mean I won't feel any better tomorrow, you know? Like, I could feel better tomorrow and read more tomorrow, and you know, it'll be okay. So yeah, I think that's it for now. Hey guys, so it's later in the evening. I'm gonna get my PJs on and kind of get ready for bed. I'm gonna read more. I'm not quite finished yet with the fourth book of the Lux series. I totally blanked out on the name. I think over 100 pages left in Origin. Definitely no 100, but I think it's definitely over 100. I want to say over like 150 left. So yeah, getting closer, but I'm, like I said, I'm not really rushing it tonight because I'm obviously still not feeling good. Hey guys, so I wanted to give you an update. It's been 2 days since my last update, which has been a while. It's been a rough couple days. I've not been doing the greatest. You know, I was getting over my stomach bug one day, and then in regards to my health issues, that, you know, they kind of flared up really badly, so it was just, it's been really rough. But anywho, of course I was getting to the good part when, you know, I started to get, you know, like, ill, and that's not fun. A little over 100 pages left of Origin, so I'm really close to finishing. But I finally feel decent enough to actually read and be able to focus on my reading. So now it's time to go back to reading, and I guess I'll check in here in a little bit. I finished Origin and it was really freaking amazing. The ending was just kind of like, and I'm really glad that I have the whole series. So now it's time to read the fifth and final book in the Lux series. I'm kind of mad that there's only like 352 pages. I wanted this to be longer, but like there's like a prequel, I guess, to this. It's like a bonus prequel included. I'm really not ready to say goodbye to this series because it's been really good, but I don't want to hold off on reading the series and because I want to know what happens because it's just getting so good. So I wish this book was like 500 pages long because I feel like it's not gonna be enough for me. But yeah, let's get to reading this. I may not finish this tonight because I still don't feel like, you know, the greatest, but I definitely want to read more tonight. But yeah. Hey guys, so it is the next day. I forgot to film some of me reading opposition last night, but I have about 100 pages left in opposition. I really wish this book was longer. I know I just wish the series wouldn't end, and I really don't know what I'm gonna read after this because I'm gonna be so upset. I don't know what I'm gonna read after this, and I think that I may end my reading vlog here, kind of like reading through the Lux series except for like the first book. So, you know, I read a total of 4 books over this. Of course it took me a little bit longer to read the series just because I had those 2 days where I was not well and didn't read at all. But today is the day I will be finishing the series as a whole. There is like a spin-off series that I may look into reading, so I'll have to wait and see. But I think I definitely want to stick with the paranormal romance right now. I don't know. We'll see. My mind changes. Let's get back to the reading. So this is the final update. I finished opposition actually quite a few hours ago and I just didn't update, but I finished it. I did enjoy it. I did think that, you know, the big event, like the whole like climax, like the big bang of the series, I thought it was definitely gonna be bigger than it was, so I was a little disappointed about that. But I give that book a 4 out of 5 stars and the series as a whole a 4.5 out of 5 stars. It was really good. I really enjoyed it. I did read the prequel novella that came along with the book, and for some reason on Goodreads it doesn't count like the bind-up editions as like the 2 books, so like I had to like go back in there and count them because that totally counts. That it, just because they have it as a bind-up, I totally count that as 2 separate books still. So I made sure to count that. So that is all for this reading vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it, and with that said, I'll see you soon with another video. Bye.